Yo, man, what's going on? It's your boy Lowski, man, and this is an episode of Food Friday.
You know, my ears to the streets, so the streets is who I talk to.
You know what I'm saying? This is Baltimore Murderland. This city is getting so crazy out here, man. You can't go nowhere without the nation running up on you or the South Siders running up on you, man. Bears out here. And they playing all types of games with niggas, man, so keep your eyes up. Keep your mask on. Chill and twist a lot. And look right at shorty with them thick thighs. Five something, baby, looking like a Coke bottle. I'm young fly with money, so I'ma go holler. Cuban chain round my neck, cost a couple thousand. Gold watch round my wrist, got the haters watching. Walk by, I'm never labeled as a sucker figure. Besides shorty standing right to the sucker niggas. Approach her, put $100 in her right hand. My money talks to let her know that I'm the right man. Who she came with tonight ain't really my concern. Cause once I get her now, that nigga gotta wait his turn. Hut one, hut two, she on the move. Headed right in my direction, guess she wanna choose. I play it cool like I'm ice chilling in the freezer. Shorty fine, I ain't trying to leave. Yeah. What up, ma? How you doing? What's your name and your number? Let me show you how I live. I'm parked outside with the slide if you want. Girl, the night's still young, let me show you how I live. I got a couple cribs and a couple different states. I'm going to the flight, let me show you how I live. The whip outside, bad lady. Let me show you how I live. It did. Next spot, this time trying double up. Sizes 13, 17s with double cups. Yeah, I'm a freak, and tonight I'm feeling kind of friendly. Double shots, a surprise, got a nigga tips. I spot.
Yeah, now I am.
Oh, the
federal
risk.
It is so hot downtown,
oh,
baby.
Snowflake City right here.
Oh,
ain't nothing
oh,
but
yeah.
Snowflake
City. You want to talk about white women next to your woman? You want something
hey,
else?
Hey, you act like I'm looking at the women.
You the only one I'm looking at.
Dude,
he good. He nice with his.
I thought it was just Matt
Schaub
anyway.
Well,
I didn't know it was a third quarterback. I just thought it was
that,
two.
That new dude? I don't know his name. I don't know. No,
he's gone.
He's on another team. They got him. They got him up out of there.
Where have you been at with Tyrod Taylor?
That's disrespectful.
You can't see without them glasses.
That's crazy.
I would throw them damn glasses in
there. That's crazy shit. I got contact.
You got contact?
I got contact.
I'm down to work and everything, but if them Southside niggas get in the way, I'm tapping one of them niggas.
Alright, nigga, that's all I like to hear. Get real shit down there. So, you know what I'm saying? If we shooting, you shooting?
Well, we the nation.
Alright,
you know I'm shooting.
Alright, nigga. Fucking better have
you. Are you ready?
Fucking better.
Ready,
nigga, I'm always ready, nigga. I got the shit on me now, nigga. It's nothing. We can fucking go right fucking now, nigga. Just nothing.
Just calm down, yo.
That man.
Yo, go get me a pack of sunflower seeds.
Who the fuck is he talking?
Go get, talk to me like that.
Fuck? Hold on. Let me.
What you doing?
I'm trying to find who the fuck you're talking to.
Nigga, I'm talking. You looking all around? I'm talking to your ass. Alright, let's get up out of here.
Get the fuck out.
Are we up out of here? Get the fuck out of here.
I'm glad to do this job with Squid, you know what I'm saying? This shit about to get real.
I'm
about to get
it
put onto some real money.
I'm so happy for you. You don't understand. I'm so happy. Finally, you know?
Whatever you want, I want that for you.
Okay, just make me happy. That's all I'm asking.
Hmm. Tripping out here.
Because you know, if you don't, somebody else will.
You fucking around with some random nigga, huh?
I mean, he doesn't have any friends, though. That's just, oh, if you don't, somebody else will.
Like who? You already got somebody? You got somebody else, nigga. You fucking somebody else.
Get rid of the Baltimore rivalry games. Number one, the nation.
Okay.
And number two is Southside.
Maybe if we can get, you know, one gang against the other gang, you know what I mean? So they think they're, you know, one gang is trying to take over the other gang real quick.
Okay, it seems here that we have the Nation Gangs, we have Grills, which it says that he has platinum teeth, he has a nasty attitude, and he has tattoos.
Hold on. I think I got a foul on him. Hold on. Yeah, it says that he has charges with weapons, drug trafficking, pornography, assault. He got a rap sheet about as long as my arm.
Next we have Hassan. It says that he's the Nation's hitman.
That he's like a ghost. He's just, you know, he comes in, does what he gotta do, and then bounces out.
Okay. Then we have D.
Okay.
Okay, and then we have the leader, Voodoo.
Let me see if I got anything on them guys. No. There's nothing on them. They're like clean. We have anything else?
The Southside gang members, you have the leader, Rico. It seems like he's the leader.
Yeah, it said, you know, he said he has, there's a lot of unsolved bodies, some.
He says he has over 100.
Yeah, and I think, matter of fact, it says that he has an active warrant out for his arrest. We definitely got to get these guys off the street.
Next, it says that we have Jesus.
Jesus? Boy, I didn't know God's son was around.
Yeah.
I think you mispronounced Jesus. I think that's Jesus. Yeah.
Yeah. And then we have Sin. She's a female. And on the computer it says she has weapon charges.
Yeah. We picked her up on a weapons charge and she was carrying a concealed weapon and it was unregistered. And it also states here that she's in Mayfield Memorial Rehabilitation. I think she's in like getting rehab.
For drugs?
Yeah. So she's trying to turn her life around, I guess.
And then it says we have Big J. He's a hustler and he's an enforcer. He has charges with assault and drug trafficking.
So we're gonna have to figure out how we're gonna take these guys down. I mean,
we just need to figure out a way to get them to rival and take each other out.
Well, I think what we need to do is bring somebody in and that they don't know, and hopefully he could infiltrate them. Yeah, I think I have a perfect guy for that. I mean, you know, he fit in very, very well.
You already know, man, this is Loski 3 Eyes, man. Keep your eyes up, keep your ears open. The streets is going crazy, man. Love to the streets, man. For all you guys up there playing parts in the streets, keep your ears open because the cops is out here, man.
Son, where'd you find this?
Make the world go round, so let's get low. Bitches love the diamonds in the skirt, let's get more. Bedroom full of guala, full of choppers, let's get more. Designer on my body and my wallet, let's get more. More money, let's get more.
He's coming straight from the underground. A young man got it bad cause he's brown. Fuck the police, coming straight from the underground. A young man got it bad cause he's brown.
Put your hand behind your back. Put your hand by your gun. You got it. What the fuck is your boy going down next?
Just
stay right there. What the fuck, man?
Cause I ain't the one for
You're a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun. To be beaten on, to be beaten on, to be beaten on, to be beaten on a real. Fuck the police.
Don't
move. Fuck the police. I said fuck the police. You can't catch a real nigga like me.
Stay on the ground. Stay on the ground. You move, yo. You move.
Fuck you.
Come on, stay on the ground.
Fuck you. Where you going?
Fuck the police. I said, fuck the police. You can't catch a real nigga like me.
So, how you been?
You don't care anyway.
Why not? I always care about you, bro.
What are you doing?
What, you going to give me a hug or?
No, that's okay, bro. No.
Sit down. So, what you been up to? I haven't seen you in a while.
Get to it. Don't beat around the bush. Get to it. I want to hear. I got stuff to do.
Come on, man. I'm sitting here trying to, you know, talk to you.
Friends are waiting at the skate park. Come on.
I don't care about your friends. I care about you, man.
You never cared.
What do you mean I don't care?
I don't want to get into it right now.
Why not?
Because you're annoying.
Yeah, and you're just acting like a little bitch.
You talk too much, you're boring, you're old, you're gonna die soon. What you got to say?
Oh, you wish I would die, huh? But, you know, you gonna help me or what? Or are you just gonna sit there and blow smoke up my ass?
Look, you can lose your job, right, from me doing this?
I know that.
I'm 17, I'm not a police officer.
And?
You put me on the case, you get fired, you stop beating mom's habits, and report, kicked out on the streets. So, that was your what?
I got you, man. If you do this for me, I'll take care of you.
Last time you said you got me, I fell off my bike.
I picked you up!
You tell me, what's going on? What's the master plan here?
Hey, when did you start smoking?
When Donna started hiding them.
So you just gonna go through my secretary's desk like that, man?
She here?
Yeah, she's here. She's in the other room. Mm. She's doing, she's doing some taxes for me. So, you're just one of those little ungrateful guys, aren't you?
And you're the lazy one. Why can't you fax a paper yourself?
Because I got a secretary. Hold on a minute. Yo, Donna! I'll have her tell you what we need you to do.
Please.
Hey, I need you to fill in Justin there. Since he's the age, he might fit in a lot better. Us old guys, old detective, man, we can't do that. So maybe he can do it. So you want to fill him in?
Okay, so what we want you to do is that you have to take the nation's cocaine and steal it, and then you have to put it on the south side so we can get them to rival and take each other out.
Yeah, we want to take the gangs off the street. Man, why you gotta do that for?
Coffee tastes like shit out of them anyway. Makes things won't taste any better here.
Come on, if I go in and reach over and smack your little ass.
I'll smack her ass. Who you smack mom? Anyway, I'm not talking to you. She's talking to me about the case. The importance of...
I'm her boss. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry. I forgot to tell you. I sent you in a tattoo appointment. I don't care what you say, you're in. Got a problem with it? I didn't think you do. So you do what I tell you to do. That means you report to me. You don't report to nobody else but me. Got it?
Got it.
I hope you do.
Yes, obviously. Damn, just like the third grade.
Now get out of my office.
Just like a third grade all over.
I told you you'd fit in.
Totally.
Yep. Hey, hold up a minute, Hold up a minute, man. I know I put you undercover and everything, but I think you're gonna need this. Cause, it might get a little dangerous out there. You might have to use it. So, I wanna...
All right.
Good luck.
Dance tell me who you came with. All they your friends, well, they can all bring it back to my crib just to do the most strangest. But before we start, can you tell me what your name is? Girl, stop playing, tell me who you came with. All they your friends, well, they can all bring it back to my crib just to do the most strangest. But before we start, tell me what your name is. Welcome to my residence, girl, I'll be your president. Plus whenever you get sick, you know I'm your medicine. Paint that picture, Mona Lisa, get that bitch my only visa.
What's up, girl? Your name's Cynthia, ain't it?
I know you.
You should, we was just in the same meeting together.
Oh, everybody I know call me Sin.
Okay, man, what a beautiful girl like yourself out here doing smoking.
Fuck you mean? Only ugly girls can smoke cigarettes? I'm fucking cute. Pretty girls can smoke all the time we want. I don't have to be ugly to smoke a fucking cigarette. What the fuck you mean? Ugly girls ain't the only one that can fuck smoke. And the name is Sin, by the way.
Sin? Sin? Sin City? Hey, baby, where you going? Sin? Hey, listen, this is my fault, all right? Hey, look, text up. We in here. Wait. Ain't gonna be like that, look. Come on, man, we had this thing together. Why don't we just get along? How come we can't get to know one another? I mean, come on, man. Shit, I got problems. Hold on, man. What you trying to do? Stop waiting for me.
You don't want to know, okay?
Why not? Maybe I do want to know you.
You don't. Trust me.
Shit, I could be good for you, girl.
Good for me?
Sure.
Nobody's good for me.
Come on, look. Talk to me for a minute, all right? Just, come on, now. Don't be like.
You don't want to know why I'm in here.
Why are you in here? What brings you to this facility?
Really, nothing good.
Nothing good. Tell me how you get in here.
You know, doing the wrong thing, wrong people.
Street shit?
That sound like some street type of shit.
What are you in for?
Slinging them things on the corner.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah. You're a drug dealer?
Something like that. I do what I can. I do what I can do. I do what I do to make money.
Make money for what?
To do whatever I want to do.
Which is?
Live.
Man, you can live with a little bit of money. You don't need too much money to live.
I need money, all right?
And she said, will you see me inside me?
And fuck the feds, man. We know what's going on. I smell bacon in this bitch. And you heard it from Lowski, three eyes first.
straight up, she probably gon' miss me. Big mood, little guy finally hit me. Never gave up when I almost lost that damn damn.
Gabby!
Hey, what's up?
How you doing?
Pretty good. What about you?
I'm doing dusty here.
That's alright. I just wanted to talk to him for a bit.
Well, he's playing Xbox.
Prestige!
What's up, bro?
Kobe, no!
What's up, man? What are you playing?
Call of Duty Black Ops 2!
Killing them.
Y'all mean something?
Hashtag snapbacks, fuck boy!
Xbox time, all the coins!
Sure.
Jet lag had me tripping. It must be the Hennessy I am drinking. Fuck it, I was mixing. I'm tripping. My dreams is what I'm thinking. Swim is what I'm living. So take it how it's given. Yo, city, my city, they kill me. I'm trying to be coast to coast and do the most. And when it's all over, raise our glasses and toast. At the end of the day, we know we're not done yet. So I'll just be back on that jet, getting lit. Ready to make another hit. Them haters gon' hate, so I just feel they plate. I'm in it till it's over. I'm tryna be similar to Hova, a supernova. This industry's Yoda. I'm sinking these poses in the open ocean. That's my quotient.
Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went would kill you. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go.
So how's your mom?
Well, I don't want
to
talk about her enough. Because this is something I don't
want to
talk about.
So, how's that
mom? Good. Yeah, dad's just never home. Business. I gotta get the
this
hell out of here.
This is my business. Shut up.
Oh, alright, bitch.
Get the fuck out.
You
wanna leave?
Get out of my fucking way.
Don't push me.
Alright, ho, I'll see you later.
Yo, you'll be saying that when I'm about to end somebody else over there.
Nope, it wasn't that great anyway.
I'm sure I won't. You're about to be coming back, right?
Oh, shit.
Damn.
This.
Fucking
boy Nut told me a crazy story in booking. How niggas work with the feds, man. Niggas trying to infiltrate.
R.I.P. the air guard. Real nigga indeed. Pray for your family for better days. And I'm here so respect. I'm James Jason. Money on my mind.
Got the
yeah. Man, I need to be by myself. Get the fuck out of my office.
Girl's calling me. Yeah.
What's happening, man? Like, what happened with all this shit?
What? When that shit happened? Back. And you ain't do nothing about that?
We gotta do something about this shit. Man. Look, this is gonna happen.
I got you. Just give me like 15 minutes.
Sorry about the pink dog.
I bet on his phone.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna need your help. I think someone's following us.
Alright, I'll see you.
What did you do?
Look, I stole the nation's cocaine. I'm pretty sure that's what they're called. But they're trying to kill us, and I have one suggestion. There's only suggestion, really, if you want to live.
And what's that?
We're not dying today. Come on.
Shit. Fuck. What's wrong with you?
John Baker now.
Hello, Hank, my name is nothing more any bigger than that. I think I like a lot more people than two or three or four.
Look, it's all we got. They're gonna have to do something, man.
We can't just stand around here and wait for them. We gotta think of something.
And we gotta think quick, because they about to blast our fucking cap back, son.
Man, you screwed up big time.
No shit. I'll do something. I thought it would help my dad, but for sure, so I did anyway. Not thinking like I'm a fucking idiot.
Well, you got that right.
Shut up. This ain't the mean time to freak out on me. Look, I don't see them yet. I think we might have lost them.
I'm gonna check this window. Damn it!
Is it mutual for you? 'Cause I need. Can you vouch for that? You pick me up, I think I need that.
Crazy, see, you don't know. You don't know how to throw a rock. You got to plant your feet. You almost hit me. You know that. You gotta plant your feet like this. And look, watch this. Don't throw no rock. Watch this. This is shit.
Why?
See that? I could have been a baseball player. Quarterbacks. Brett Favre and shit. Look at that. Look at that right there, girl. You can't throw nothing like that.
So you gotta plant your feet?
You gotta plant your feet. Sometimes you gotta do this. Plant your feet. Plant like that. Arch your back. Bam. Bam, bam. Release. Go. I'm tired now, girl. Wait to get the fuck out of here. It's been a quick 11 months, ain't it?
Yeah, it has been.
Got one more to go. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna get me a job. Real job. Give me a 9-to-5. I wanna come back here.
Not back here, man.
Ever since I was slinging them things on the corner for the nation, gang shit, man, I just can't get with it no more. Some cool people out there, but you know, I don't think I'm gonna rock with it like I used to. I think the nation could do without me.
Yeah, been thinking about it too. Just stop messing around with the wrong people. Try and forget about my skeletons.
When we get out of here, we should, like, you know, move in, you know, make some, get some money, move in the apartment or something.
Live together?
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, why not?
You sure you ready to live with me?
Yeah.
Doing legit.
Yeah.
Everything official. I can see that.
Yeah.
And we can really do it?
Yeah, I believe that. I believe that.
If a nigga want them mittens, he can catch the fade. Mask up, hit a lick, nigga get paid. Get rich quick, just fly away. Just fly away. God damn it, I ain't gonna die today. Blue bandana tied around my face. If a nigga shoot first, then my guns go bang.
Officer Nicky. I'm Detective Bond. You're late. Well, what's the problem? You know, me and Donna, we started this get task force to take these gangs out. You know, this is your first day. Why are you late?
Because I'm not sure really where to go.
I don't want to hear that problem. But here, you know, I'm gonna throw this out to you. You know, me and Donna started this get task force to take out the gangs. I want to take them all. I want to take out Grills. I want to take out Hassan. I want to take out Rico. I want to take out this person, that person. I want to take the whole nation and South Side. I want to take them off the street completely. I want to get rid of the gangs in Baltimore.
We got to do this by the book.
Fuck the books, man. I do things my way. Oh no, we ain't doing it by the books. Fuck the books. Are you in or are you out? You ready to get your hands dirty?
I'm all for it. We gotta do it by the books.
Fuck the books. These are the streets. This is my way.
I'm definitely in.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
You don't like my way? Well, there's the door. You can walk right back out of
it. I'm here to stay.
You might have to get your hands dirty in this. Are you willing to get your hands dirty?
If I have to.
If you have to. Okay. We'll see what you can do.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, Myra. What's up, babe? It's me, Reese.
Who?
Reese. I just got out. Yeah. A rehab.
Who you talking to?
Why you ain't come see me while I was in there?
Why are you calling me?
Who you on the phone with?
About everything. What the fuck is that noise in the background? Is that a nigga there with you?
You want something?
Nah, that voice sounds familiar. Who the fuck is that?
Get off the phone. Get off the phone. Get off the phone. Get off the phone.
Alright, come on.
About everything I've been going through. Tell me that you need me so I can tell you I'm missing you. And if it's not a stretch, tell me that you miss me too.
You can say you're pushing me, you know what I'm saying?
That I'm tripping, fool. Now that you're gone, I got nobody to listen to. I'm missing all your, missing all of your damn, I'm missing all of your drama. I think I felt the midge in my heart, picked you out of lineup. Feels like I'm running in the race, but the race been over, last place still holding. Holding on the old flames, look at what you done here.
But you can make it all better,
even though it's unreal, baby. You can just tell me. You holding on to a love that we once shared. Lie to my face, baby. Tell me when you done here.
Watch your bitch, man. Your bitch ain't your bitch.
Watch these niggas, man.
Don't do no talking. Do more listening than you do talking, man.
Talking about like everything.
Real shit, my nigga Lowski told me to get
get on game for real. Like, these cops out here playing games with niggas, dog.
They are, for real. They be out here
heavy, dog. Like,
this shit, I don't keep shit on me no more. I can't scrap no more, for real, I'm just land low.
Word. Shit, it's a rumor going around that this fucking white boy that fucked up. They ain't on the south side, nigga. All y'all, yeah, yo. That's what the rumor around town is. I don't know what his name is. All I keep hearing is, yo, this white boy dropped a cat off on the south side. These niggas is getting, they getting all the money, my nigga. You feel me? You get word of this, it's gonna be a problem. So, I mean, niggas need to do something about this shit, my nigga.
I say give it about a couple of days. Don't get I say that.
Already know what it is. Nation for life,
man. All right, cuz.
Squaw.
What's up, man?
I don't know you for animal heat, matter of fact, 10 and a half, 10 and a half, that's bad, my nigga. I never told you to tell you. I know him from my chest. Justin Barnes. Okay, what about Justin Barnes? He stole your shit, man. How do you know him from my chest? Well, he was my friend, okay? His pop is a cop. His daddy's a cop. Okay. He lived right in town in the west.
Alright, that's cool shit and all that, but why are you giving me this information? Just trying to fuck this bitch.
So you think about giving me this fucking information, you gonna fuck this bitch?
That's right.
I'ma give me this
right,
information.
Right, right. Homie to homie.
Come on.
Hey, yo, what's your name?
Derek.
Come on, Derek.
Dumbass white boy got there to come over.
So everybody from the nation, all the guys from the Southsiders, be cool, keep your heads up, keep them guns up. Put them down when you see me, keep them guns up.
Cops killing niggas cause they got a badge, protect this early what, man, y'all can kiss my ass.
What happened at the house, man? Is your friend okay?
No, he's fucking dead. All because of your dumbass. I'm sick and tired. You always drawing me into shit because you think you gotta be the better man at work.
Hey. How did they know you were working with the police?
They didn't. I don't know. They just started chasing us.
What do you mean? You must have ticked them off or something. What did you do?
I was walking with Big Boy down the road. Snowy as shit and cold as hell. And I'm stuck because of your ass. My friend died. I almost got killed.
You two stop arguing like a bunch of pussies. You got a job to do.
In this boat here is a guy called D. He's part of the nation.
Heavy D from Nation. How'd you get him?
I shot his ass twice.
And I left him in the bag bleeding to death.
Under wraps. We keep this quiet.
Alright. We can dump him here in the harbor. There's a lot of bodies here, so won't nobody find them here.
This water is wetter than a woman's pussy on a Sunday afternoon. This isn't very by the book, though.
Well, hey, I told you. Fuck that red tape bullshit. It's my way or the highway. If you don't like it, there's the door. You can leave anytime you want.
Ain't that the truth?
I'm not leaving.
So, Officer Bailey, tell him what the GET unit does.
You get rid of him. Anything else, just keep it a secret.
He's good. Take half of everything, every job.
Make bank.
Nicky, how'd you feel when you shot Heavy D?
It felt good. I thought the adrenaline rush and everything. I want to do it again.
Let's get rid of this trash. We won't file enough.
I'm concerned with you. I don't know what's going on. You've been shady. You've been home late. You haven't been answering my texts. You're hardly around. I want you to do stuff like you used to with me. You just, like, I don't exist. I need an explanation. What's going on?
Look, I know I haven't been straight with you. There's a lot of things in my life that is changing drastically at this point.
My dad called me into his office because he wanted me to put on a case illegally to get rival gangs fuck shit up with each other. Basically, he's trying to kill them off. And he wants me to be the start the problem. I stole cocaine from the nation and I put it in the south side. I thought I was done at that point. And then me and my friend Big Boy, we were just walking and we seen two people following us. And we got shook and we started running and then they caught up with us. We ducked into his house and then we thought we lost them. And then Big Boy just opened up the window and he shot right in his head.
You don't realize you could have got killed?
I do. It was for my dad though.
Your dad was never there. He don't love you. Why would you do that shit and ruin your life? Get shot or killed? Do you not realize that?
Anyway, he got shot and I witnessed it and it changed my whole aspect of my life itself. And me and the dude that shot Big Boy, we got into a scuffle and then I dipped out of the house, heard gunshots, and then my dad, all of a sudden, I see the lights and my dad, he scooped me up and I was out of there safe. I lost a friend over this shit and it's crazy.
I think you're losing more than just a friend over this. So you're basically involved with gangs now?
Yeah.
And what, you're doing coke now too? What do you think, this is the fucking 80s? Justice?
If you witnessed what I witnessed, you would understand.
If I witnessed what you witnessed, I would have got myself out.
But I can't.
Elaborate, why?
I run away, they're gonna come chase me and kill me, my family, and everybody else. I haven't seen my dad for quite some time. After that night, he just dropped me off at my house. Days later, I hear from him and he tells me to meet him at the Inner Harbor. I get there and I see two boats and a bunch of crooked cops. In the one boat, there's a dead body. It was a dude from the nation. We get on the boat and we just dump the body in her heart.
So you're hiding bodies now too? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Dad said he'd take care of it all.
Yeah, your dad will take care of like everything he always said he took care of. Where's your head at? I could just tell you one thing. If I was with Derek, this would have never happened. At least he wouldn't throw me out there like a little puppy, lost, don't know what the fuck you're doing, come home late, doing that.
Then why don't you go be with him?
Maybe I will.
I really don't care what you do anymore. I don't give a fuck about you. I don't give a fuck what you do. I don't give a fuck what you say. It's that fucking simple. I don't give a fuck. Don't care.
Because you're too busy doing this.
Get out.
To care about anybody.
Leave. Get out. The fuck out.
You need to start thinking about somebody outside yourself.
Get the fuck out.
I love this city, but man, it's getting crazy out there, man. I'm going to board up my window and barricade myself in the crib like I'm in The Walking Dead. It's crazy, man. It's getting fucked up. Niggas ran up on me on Pedalico while I was getting some jerk chicken. They like, who the fuck is you? My name is Lowski, being real, man. They're like, oh shit, Lowski, my bad, man. It's love. It's good, man. So, all nation guys, man, I know y'all everywhere, man, but keep your eyes up, man.
Was it on purpose?
I don't know, nigga, right there.
Come on, nigga, you know me, nigga. Nigga, you knew me, my my whole life.
I remember going around that Danny Craig Southside of my CA, man. Like, I got rumors in the corner around, man. Nigga, I had flash and coke, but it come from the Southside, though, you know what I mean?
What the fuck
is
the Southside?
You know what I'm saying? Like, and my man said it's real good. The only place I know has some real good was us, man.
Of course, we got that pass gang out here.
I found out that nigga did my shit to the south side, nigga. I'm off, nigga. Who wants to look at the 50 bucks? That's 12. Like, the whole time the nigga was setting this up.
Hey, how you been? How's Justin doing? I haven't seen him since the party. I mean, it's been months ago, too.
He's acting really different after ever since Big Boy died. I don't know, he's a different person.
I tried to go as fast as I could, but I'm so confused, I couldn't catch him. I don't know what's going on.
A close frequency?
Yes, fucking
close. Northbound on Monument. Try to cut him off. I need some directions here, guys. Let's go.
Move your ass.
He just grabbed Justin. Just grabbed him. We're going to try to hit him off. We're on the move, so we got to save his ass. I didn't think they were going to recognize him so soon. Come on, we got to catch these guys.
I'm on it.
killed your homie Heavy D, and they still never found his black ass.
I want him back. You gotta hand him over.
You going to kill me first.
You want me to? Don't make me have to shoot your ass. Hey, let's end this peacefully. Drop your gun, please.
Son, I know you're empty. We can end this right now peacefully.
Oh, yeah?
I don't want anything to happen. Drop your gun. Drop it.
You want to talk about this peacefully, then you can put the gun down first.
You can put the gun down first so we can start shooting again.
On three. One. Two.
Tell me where he is.
You can meet him in hell, bitch.
Can you hear me? Are you okay? No.
Bitch. No. What you doing, huh? Shit. The fuck off me.
Fucking hell, tell D I said what's up?
Fuck.
I know you is.
I ain't playing nothing.
You took it
my
to
smile and called you a bitch. You piece of tough. My fucking hands were tied up, punk.
So you want me to take you out? You want me to take you back out?
These straps are for your protection, bitch.
Well, shut up. Who you talking to? Hey, look like you don't. Put a strap or something. Huh?
You punk!
Kick your ass to the house, I'll do it again, punk ass.
Kick my ass, right?
You're a punk nigga.
Yeah. What the fuck, no, white boy?
It tastes cool. Pretty good.
So, want that fair one?
I would love it.
All right, I'm gonna do you a favor. If you want my ass, I'm gonna let you go. Motherfucker.
Go. Bitch, you smell like shit. Fucker. I got a surprise for you too. This is a fair one.
This mission ain't no fair one.
You will never be responsible, you little bitch. Go! 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 Is that what you got, pussy?
What's the point of us here to save your ass?
Fuck you!
Nigga, I'm a sinner, but I ain't sin, nigga. It's fucking nation, nigga. It's fucking up, nigga.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
I'll fuck you in the nation, nigga.
You still ain't fuck
now
you, nigga.
Now one of you motherfuckers.
You,
nigga. Now one of you motherfuckers
fuck
came
you,
to
nigga.
See me. I've been
fuck
that motherfucker 11 months.
Who the fuck is this shit, nigga?
Nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck
you,
nigga. Fuck you. Fuck the nation. Fuck them Southside niggas. Guess what?
Guess
nigga.
What? Fuck me.
Sin.
Fuck the nation. Sin. Fuck sin, nigga. Fuck you, nigga.
That's my
fuck
woman,
you
nigga.
Her, nigga.
Now one of you niggas. Now one of you motherfuckers came to see me, and I fucked your bitch, nigga. Fuck you and sin, nigga. Fuck that Southside bullshit, nigga.
Sin!
Yeah, nigga, it's the fucking nation, nigga. Ain't no leaving, nigga. You'll never leave the fucking nation unless you get took the fuck out, nigga. Any fucking day you fucking day you just Southside bitch, nigga. Any fucking bitch.
I wanna consider this my resignation to that gangster fuck nation, me. Nigga.
Bitch out.
man. Look, he was dead before you made out the vehicle.
Man, I'm ready to relocate to the county, man. I'm thinking about going to Prince George or somewhere, man. So I can get some peace and quiet, because I'm just hearing gunshots all night, all day, man. 3 people found on the west side. 4 people found on the east side. Man, we got a decomp. Niggas don't even know who this is, man. They got to use their dental records, man. The city is going crazy, man. This ain't the Baltimore I know. Niggas thought it was crazy when Marlowe was in town. It's real crucial out here, man. Niggas is dropping everywhere, man. The west side is looking like fucking Lil Beirut. You heard from Lowski. 3 ass first. I'm gone. Peace.
For the quick trick, I ain't tough jazz between these thick lips. I never quit it, just imagine I did it. Made it out of me more than a favorite city. Felt a little weak at the moment, just kissed me. Told her straight up, she probably gon' miss me. Big mood, little guy finally hit me. Never gave up when I almost lost that damn kidney. So I rocked that Fendi, looking a little trendy.
Eagle boots with the boots and friendly straight back from the roots like Clip the Kente. Black strong ways to be racist all day. Black great day to be stomping all day. My skin black, but I can sound white. Don't sound bite. I can change the style in the same night, stand past the late night. When I rip that mic, never gave two fucks. That's a mix of Sprite. Carry me on, that's the fix of right. Never give up. Why you think so late? We're
son, where'd you find this?
Make the world go round, so let's get more. Bitches love the diamonds in the skirt, skirt, let's get more. Bedroom full of guala, full of choppers, let's get more. Designer on my body and my wallet, let's get more. More money, let's get more.
You need somebody to hold. You need somebody to hold.